What if she had pink hair? Follow me for part 2.